Got the robo worm for the drop shot.
I'll tell you.
You know, it's funny because, like, everyone puts so much emphasis into snapper. It's like, you know what, you could paddle out there and you could work your butt off and it could go flat, you know, when you need a 1.5, you know, that's just the way surfing is. So I try not to live or die by every single result. Things that I worked on the off season, you know, as far as strength and relaxing and feeling good time with my family and friends, will be good, you know, for the whole year. And obviously I feel a little bit stronger and hopefully injury free for the whole season. That's the main thing for me going into 2017, just to stay in the water a lot and surfing a ton.